principal will be spending the next year in prison. David Groover, who used to be the principal of Parton Settlement Elementary School in Kissimmee, pleaded guilty to drug charges. WESH's Gail Pascoe Brown live right now in Osceola County with the latest in this case. Gail.
That's right, Martha. Those who know David Groover say he was a popular principal here at Parton Settlement Elementary School in Kissimmee. But today, the 44-year-old St. Cloud man was sentenced to 1 year in prison after a plea arrangement. Now, David Groover started his career with the Osceola County School District in 1992. He became principal at Parton Settlement Elementary in 2006. Last June, the Osceola County Sheriff's Office arrested Groover after a confidential informant found out that he supplied drugs at his Alligator Lakeshore home. Groover was sentenced with charged with 6 counts of drug possession and possession of drug paraphernalia. Investigators say there was a variety of drugs, including meth, pot, and GHB. He pled guilty today to the 6 counts and was sentenced to 1 year in prison.
He was a good principal. We never had any complaint about him. He was a good one. That's all I can say about him.
It did surprise me, but I just, you know, everybody goes through it, you know. It was just a mistake he got into, and he's just gonna learn to accept that.
As I mentioned, Groover was sentenced to the Department of Corrections for 1 year. He is credited, though, with 2 days served in jail. Now, as I also mentioned, he's been here with the school district since 1992. He started as a sub. He also worked at Neptune Middle, as well as Den John. He was also principal at Hickory Tree Elementary in 1995 before coming here to Parton Settlement in 2006. He resigned last year. I'm Gail Pascoe.